Welcome back to The Infected. It's been a week or couple of weeks since I played it last. I had some issues with the sound. It seems to have gone away. I had to actually turn the sounds down of the background, kind of the atmosphere. It was just having some sort of an echo type thing. Seems to be okay now. Some bones, I need those. Okay. 6.9 degrees Celsius. This is probably a great place to set up a base. So let's have a look. So next thing is stone axe. Need just one stick and the stone, craft the axe, and that should be position one. Okay, next stone blade. Okay, I need to get some other stone. Like one over here. Set up. Back into the crafting. One stick, one stone. Wait. No, that's not what I want. So the first, next thing I need is stone blade. It's just the stone itself. Almost made another axe. This is stone. Here's a stone blade. Now, plant fiber. I need to find the tree. Go for this big one here. Wow, look at how many logs I've got here. Move them over here. I just want to see if once I actually move them. Will they actually go away? I've heard that happens with the game. After a while the logs disappear. Okay, got some bark chips. Lighter as well. Okay, didn't know that. Okay. I'll drop these. So next is a stone pickaxe. Okay. And with that I need plant fiber, stone blade, one stick. I think it's one and one stick. Maybe it's two. Okay. That should go into position two. Yep. Next, I need to get a saw bench. This is the important one because this will be where I can, where is it, place walls. I'll start creating the planks. I'll just Stick it over to the side. Mouse wheel. Okay. Right. So, I need four logs. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 at a time. Okay, one more log. Bingo. Okay, looks nice. Now, next step is build the foundation. Even bold, too. I like being difficult. Just move that stick, it's getting in the way. I think there's any others. Okay, put one there. And another one that gets lined up. I think it is. Sure. Yep, that's okay. Okay, so for each one of these, I need four logs. I need all of these. I'm on the nearest one. Okay, cut down another tree. Get rid of these ones. Okay, so that's all four there. And one more log. Okay, pick one up. Okay, four logs. So now I need 12 planks. This one here. Start sawing. And it should appear there. Okay. Well, that's going. Cut down another tree. A little bit too close to where I'm setting up the base. It puts down 2 planks at a time out of each log. So if I get 6 planks, put it on this one. Okay, done. Yeah, it looks okay. Put down some more. One more tree should give me enough plants. Look at that. We're losing the light. I think it's just because of the cloud cover. Okay. Okay. Couple of plants. Harvest that. Can see that around. So I'll need that a bit later on. Let's grab these. Need one more plank. Yep, looks okay. Now, instead of going and following the tutorial, I'm going to do it a little bit different. Okay, place that. So with this, lots of logs. We have a doorway. Wall with a window. Another one with a window. One there. Lots of windows. And over here, just a normal one. Okay. Need lots of logs. So, how about taking this tree down? Get quite a few logs out of this one. Oh boy, look at all of that. Okay, three of those. Slowly build this house. Okay, three logs there. Don't think I've got any left. So I'm doing logs first. And then I'll do the length. And grab these with the smaller trees. I'll get 3 logs. With the bigger trees, I'll get 2. It's quite interesting. Okay, 1 there. 1, 2. This one. I have to close to the house, and this one as well. Okay, 3rd log. 1, 2. We have 3, 2. Okay, let's go to this one. And this one. Okay, 3 of 3 done. 3 of 3. What's this? Yep, all done. Let's just drop these here. Next, I need planks. I'm just gonna pick this up. Oh, we have all planks. I can do that. Put these on the stairs. Nice. Okay. Move this a bit closer. Okay. Put those up. How many do I need? V8 is 16. Get these ones. Very nice game. I'm going to be playing this for a couple of seasons. The only problem is when we get the Vampies attacking us, that's going to be interesting. We've got the last one. I'll go cut down another tree. Go a bit further away. Where's the sun at the moment? It's time to set. Hope you'll have time to finish all of this. Okay, take what I can. There they want. Okay, some more. Okay. Got this one in the middle. Setting up as well. Okay, next. Haven't seen any animals around. Saying that I can hear something. Take all those. How many did I need? Two. I'll just put one of these down. There's a mist coming through. Bit of rain. Okay. Now, need to put in a roof. Not that one. Ceiling. All day. Okay, so we need some of these. I need 6 wood logs. Get rid of these ones. With the game I play, there's always rain. Pull that up. I'll drop them. Three logs there, 3 logs there. I need 4 planks for each one. I saw something over there. That worried me. fine. Definitely heard something there. Oh, there's a pig. Reminds me I need to get a spare. Campfire down. Except rain. Rain will put the fire out. Okay. Okay. I need firewood. Drop that. All this. And firewood. 2, 3, 4. Any other stones? No. Close up. Problem is it's a little... let's have a look. See if I can get some stone out of this. Stop raining as well. That's it. And I'm encumbered. Well, we'll get there. A tree right here. Looks like one of the big ones though. This one, the small one. Okay, put these down. Hold this. Forward, stick, stick. Okay. Forward. Okay. So I've got that. What else can we place? There's one bed. Not too sure what that needs, so just have a look at that again. Okay, six planks. Anyway, I might wait until tomorrow, just after 30 minutes into the game. So I'll wait until daylight, and we'll put the door and the bed in, and carry on. Anyway, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like. Subscribe to the channel to support us, and we'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.